Okay, I'm going to take the time to explain the bypass stage. I want you to understand the roadways of the United States. You have regular roadways. Some got potholes in them. Some of them got road bumps. Then you got your expressways, your bypasses, your freeways. Then you have your highways, the long journeys, the highway, the one that you know you got to fill it with gas, because it's going to be a long journey. You got to make sure you got enough gas to make it to the end. Make sure you got enough gas to make it to the end. The question you got to ask yourself, do you want to be a bypass? Do you want to be an expressway, a freeway? Or do you want to be a long journey, a highway? See, a man, when he looks at a woman, he wants to bypass, go to an expressway or the freeway and get past her mental and emotional and just go straight to the physical. Don't be his bypass. And even a woman, when a woman's willing to deal with a man, she knows he doesn't have the mental, the emotional capacity to truly understand her, to understand her woo. She knows a male don't have the mental and emotional understanding to understand her fee. So she's willing to let herself be a bypass. Understanding that is the biggest part where ask yourself, do you want to be a bypass? Do you want to be a freeway? Do you want to be a highway? Do you want somebody planning on taking a long journey with you? Do you want a person in your life that wants to have the full gas tank to handle you, to go that journey, to learn you, to understand you mentally, emotionally? That is not a man. That is not a woman. The only thing that's willing to take that long journey with you is a lady and a gentleman, because they know the mental and emotional understanding that's what's going to make that journey enjoyable and long-lasting. Physical is not a long-lasting relationship. You should never commit to the bypass. You should never commit to the expressway, the freeway. That's too quick. Committing to that is the quick commitment. Take the time and commit to the lady, the gentleman. Commit to the highway. Committing to the highway is making sure you got a full tank of gas to make it the miles that you got to travel. You know, get a map. Understand what you're driving, where you're going. That's the more part. Don't be somebody bypass. Don't be somebody's expressway. And don't commit to that. It's understandable to take the bypass. It's understandable to take the freeway or expressway when you want to get somewhere. But the question is, where do you want to be? Take the trip. Take a long trip. Take that journey. Get on that highway. Have a blessed day.